Hello, my name is Lita. This is Vampire Bloodlines, or Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Maybe sometime I will get it. And I don't think that we are going to do a lot today. I will eliminate two of the plague bearers and then we'll see what else I can think of. So as a reminder, we know of two plague bearers so far. One looked gruesome and horribly and was living in the sewers. The other was supposedly really pretty and female and living in the hotel at the other side of downtown. As you can see from me eating rats in the sewers, we are going for the Nosferatu first. Also, I really want to change my approach to how I want to sneak. You know, I was thinking of going maximum obfuscate initially, but I think it, because obfuscate makes these sound effects, which I really don't like in my videos, I think that we will increase the dexterity instead of that very soon and very much. I don't think that I can open it. This is also a good idea because then I can open locks. So, catching some more rats. Just a sec. Shouldn't take too long, I hope. Is that another life form? I did take a little break from the Malkavian in the meantime, and I did play some Nosferatu in between to get a little bit back at the game itself. And I have to say, Nosferatu aren't that bad to play at all, by the way. You can run around on the streets, just keep a little bit of distance to the humans, and you're fine. It's just that people react really badly to you, but you can talk to just about everyone I'm talking to now as well. Okay. Looking good. I see Officer Chunk hanging around there. And this. I wonder what happens if I'm casting my Hysteria right now on him. I see. Can I kill him? Nah. Well.
Hello there.
On your way down here, did you? Following the smell of entrails and rotting flesh. Looking for a free meal, little bloodsucker. There's meat galore in my kingdom.
Lovely. So, this place looks to be a maelstrom of madness, doesn't it? Oh.
The doors have been opened, the seals broken, and the final steps into the abyss, the terrible mysteries of the ninth circle held.
The ninth circle, this is from Dante. The Commedia, whatever. Dante, Doom and Devils.
The Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle. The darkest dawn is almost upon us. Come, join us in these last nights, spreading our disease upon the earth, sharing this unholy communion with our human herd.
I am getting distracted by how white his teeth are. He is totally rotten and stuff, but his teeth are totally white. So why do you prey on the society's dregs, the homeless and stuff?
They are the weak, sick, hopeless. I bring them a new purpose. They are the vessels of darkness, carrying the diseased truth in their veins.
Mm-hmm. You are the bestial brother, aren't you?
Brother Kanker, they call me. High Lord in the diseased halls of the dead. Look around you. The blood, the bloated bodies, the maggot-ripped mortal shells. These are the signs, the coming of a new age.
The age of Aquarius, but I will stand no more for the spreading of your sickness. I also can't see why they would call him Brother Kanker. I mean...
Come, join the disciples who have gathered here, floating in their own putrescence. I will show you the mysteries of our brotherhood, and I feed on your flesh!
Okay, yeah, let's do it. Somewhat cheap tactic, I agree, but a fair fight just wouldn't do it. This is gruesome, I'm not looking at it any closer. So there are two ways out, and apparently for Malkavians you are supposed to take this way out for some reasons. So let's do it. I mean, I just opened the exit in a normal way, but if a Malkavian is seeing this, then I suppose I have to dive through. Can't say that I really am in favor of having to watch the character from third person perspective while swimming. Disorienting me a bit. Yeah, I will just feed on some more rats here because the homeless can make me sick out there and I don't really like hunting. So let's just on some rats. And that one. That should also keep the rate of disease spreading in this town a little bit down. I like it then that here in Vampires you can just dive as long as you need to. There's no need to worry about running out of breath. Obviously, I mean, undead. Yeah. Okay. So that was the first of the Plague Bearers. I will just tell the Anarch chick now that I eliminated the plague bear problem for them. And I think we need to have a look at the advertisement somewhere. Oops. Hello. Yeah. The carrier pigeon is extinct. I extincted it.
Right on. Except we dusted a second one over near the convention center. They're part of some doomsday cult apparently. No telling how many there are, but it's open season on all these 600 bitches.
More pigeons for this cat to catch. I begin my prowl. So the other one was in the hotel at the other side of the town, vote Robert Thorne. Republican candidate Robert Thorne, the man who wasn't ever accused of committing homicidal something. Yeah. That's not. So, yeah. As I said, we will increase the dexterity some more and try to do the sneaking more by skill instead of obfuscate in the future. Since I already dedicated a lot of points into obfuscate though, I think that I'm sort of stuck with it for a while longer. But we'll see. So, here we are. Hello. Don't remember that guy there. So, hey.
Yes? May I help you?
I seek Queen Jezebel.
Yes. Miss Locke is one of our more, popular guests. Why do you ask?
I need the key to her kingdom.
I can't do that. It's against hotel policy.
What? But I am her long-lost blood sister.
I see.
Yeah.
Well, in that case, perhaps I can make an exception.
Yeah.
Here's the key to her suite. Have
thank
a nice
you.
Evening.
Well, thank you very much. That lock shall now open up to me. I think that you can also make yourself a key in the back room. Yeah. Let's have a look anyway. Wealth. So there is an Albany suite. Buffalo suite. There is this Boris that Venus was talking about. Ithaca suite. Ashley Jones, I don't know. Manhattan suite available, okay, Brooklyn. Jezebel Locke, we have to go there, okay, and the Queens. Ingvar Johansson, okay. I'm just snooping around another little bit. Jacob Boris. Plane La Femme. Johansen Ingvar, none. Jones A. Champagne Locke J, none. So this makes Johansen and Locke somewhat suspicious, I suppose. Anyway, enough snooping around in here. I will roam around. Some more, a nice little bar. I suppose that you could probably feed from her. Distance should be okay. Distance to other people, I mean. Employees only. Ventilation shaft. And some toilets together with some unsuspecting prey. Okay.